Player 1's job is to smoke the short model. It is important to run anti-flash until T smoke the model top, and then he turns on the flash. Just for you. Player 2 molotov short tunnel while running, and he flashes out in case the T's have no chill. He also runs close to the tunnel, so he does line up with player 1. Player 3 flashes short tunnel and follow it up with a nade. He then jumps to side, and he is ready to flash tunnel again if anyone needs to peek into the tunnel. It is important to get away from short when you have gained control of it, since it is easy to retake as team. Also, have a Molotov, a smoke, or a player in connector when doing this.